Thrilled to be with Andy Batkin, CEO of Duration Media, a lead sponsor of our Smarter from Home series coming this Thursday, our sixth in the free webinar series. And this week's topic is how to best work with publishers coming from a tech partner. Andy Batkin, no stranger to working with publishers, having done that more than 25 years. Feel free to check his LinkedIn profile for evidence on that. Andy, tell us about, first of all, some of the value prop that Duration Media has had, not just in the last couple of years, but certainly in the last month or so living in this COVID world now.
Thanks for having me, first of all. I really appreciate the opportunity. You know, I saw something the other day that talked about in times like this, it's important to be useful, right? Is to not say things to people that really aren't useful. So we sort of challenged ourselves, and we actually had seen because of COVID that even though our impression levels were up 30%, our fill rates were down 27.4%. So we said, well, what are we going to do with all those extra impressions that we're not selling now, right? So we decided that the best thing to do was to pass them back to our publishers and to give them 100% of the revenue on that passback opportunity so that they could mitigate some of the ad impression levels that they've seen depreciate really in this marketplace.
Andy, thank you. Looking forward to seeing you and everybody this Thursday, 11:30 Eastern, as we always do on our Smarter from Home weekly webinar series, talking about how tech companies can best work with publishers. Join me, Andy Batkin from Duration Media, the rest of the Prask consulting team, and our special fireside chat guest, Scott Newton of Twitch. We'll see you then. Thanks.